everyone! I'm Rachel. In today's tutorial, I'll teach you how to color a sparkly fantasy dress using the Color Therapy app. If you're doing a background, it's easier to fill it in first and to help give it more context. You can find this image by searching under Ocean. All right, let's start off by tapping to fill in the dress. So I'm using the deep blue palette, using the very last color on the second row. And let's set the gradient so that it's darker towards the bottom and tap to fill in the dress. And then for the top of the dress, I'm just switching the gradient. And then switching over to any of the tools in manual mode, I'm just gonna use my finger and hold down to sample a color from the top part of the dress. And then just tap to fill it in. So now it's blending seamlessly. I'm also gonna do the same thing on the bottom here so that it's fully dark blue. Now we have a seamless dress. Now let's use the hair tool. I'm gonna set the size at 100 and opacity at 40. With coloring inside the lines mode set to off, I'm gonna be using that same light color that we sampled from before. And I'm just gonna brush down nicely from the lightest part of the dress, just downwards. Just kind of going with the motion of the dress down and out. And brush a little bit upward too, if you like. I'm just gonna blend it slightly now with the smear tool. Let's set the size and intensity at 100. And just lightly blending a little bit, just here and there softly. You can turn coloring inside the lines mode to on if you're working in those folds of the dress. Let's also use the darker blue from before, doing the same thing now, just brushing upward from the bottom of the dress towards the top and from the top down. So we're just creating nice layers of tulle in the dress. You can also just lower the smear tool as needed and just kind of blending those lines very softly. Now switch over to the airbrush tool. Let's set the size at 65 and opacity at 100. Now over in the deep blue palette, set that to solid, and I'm using the sixth color on the second row. I'm just going to be spraying over the bottom of the dress, just making it a little bit darker, sort of creating and just making that ombre effect even more pronounced. So that's with coloring inside the lines mode off. Now using the fairy dust tool, let's set the size at 1 and opacity at 20. Now using white, we're just going to spray at the bottom of the dress. You can kind of dot it in or just basically scribble it up into the dress and just bringing it up into the dress a little bit. And you can also bring it down from the top of the dress too. Then raise the opacity to 50 and apply the same thing, just a little more brighter stars now. And lastly, raise the opacity all the way to 100 and just repeat again one last time. Now using that same dark blue from before, we're gonna repeat that again. So I'm just adding in some darker fairy dust into the bottom and the top of the dress. Now switch over to the airbrush tool. Size at 30 and opacity at 45. Using that lighter blue from the middle of the dress that we sampled before and setting coloring inside the lines mode to on, you can just go ahead and highlight all the folds of the dress. So you're just kind of going along the lines that are already there. I'm just highlighting them. I'm focusing just on one side of these folds, so maybe just on the left or just on the right side of the edges. With the hair tool now, set the size at 40 and opacity at 20. I'm just gonna be using that dark blue from before and just adding in some more dark feathery areas off the bottom of the dress, helping to blend it. Now just clean up the area around the dress. So just tap to fill in white to clean that up. And back to the hair tool, set the size and opacity at 25. And then using that light blue from before, go ahead and just trace the outline of the dress just to bring some softness to it and just bring the nice light layers of tulle coming down. For some extra detail, I'll use the pen tool, size 1, opacity at 60. With that same light blue, let's just draw some lines coming down through the dress, just curving with the motion of the dress from the top down to the bottom. And then just raise the opacity to 100, and then using size between 1 and 2, just add in your own little manual dots. You can also use white to do this too. I'm also gonna focus some of those little dots towards the very top of the dress just to accentuate it. And then back with the fairy dust tool, I'm using that darker blue and just adding a lot more of those little stars into the bottom as a last layer. And then I just want to feather that too. So using white, and the hairbrush tool. I'm just going to be setting the size at 65 and opacity at 25 and just kind of swiping up from the very tips of the dress, just kind of feathering it even more, making it very light. You can apply these same steps to create any other sparkly colored dress as well. If you'd like to see more tutorials like this, don't forget to subscribe to the Color Therapy YouTube channel so you don't miss any new tutorial videos. Thanks for watching our tutorial. You can get the Color Therapy app for free on the App Store.